Man, I love doing reactions. I literally just did a band-made reaction. I said, have a good night, peace. Turn off my camera on my phone, then turn it right back on. And then I said, you guys know what I love about YouTube. I said that, right? Oh God, I have such a bad memory. I don't even know what I said 20 seconds ago. I'm so crazy, man. Guys, this is more ABBA. And I appreciate on my last ABBA reaction, it got almost 1,000 views. So if you guys are interested in seeing that, check it out. I just reacted to it about 6 days ago. It should be pretty easy to find on my channel. There's been a couple videos getting taken down on my channel. But that's only because I'm a butthead and I say a lot of crazy things. So I'm going to tend not to say as many crazy things anymore. I'll just move my hand around like I have some sort of tic. No, I'm done doing that too, actually. So this is when all is said and done. Yeah, man. Don't know why I'm doing this, but I thought it looked cool. But now I'm realizing it looks very nerdy. So I'm done doing that too. Gosh, this is awkward. I'm just gonna start the video and just chill out with some ABBA, dude. 3, 2, 1. Okay, that was nerdy too. Oh gosh, I'm looking like an idiot here. Anyways. Oh, is that Barbara? Barbara? Just kidding, guys. Can you guys believe it's always never mind. One more toast and then we'll pay the bill. And then we pay the bill. Inside, both of us can feel the autumn chill. Birds all pass it's you and me, we fly instinctively. When the summer's over and the dark clouds hide the sun. Why do they look so sad in this video? Not one of these guys are smiling. Kind of strange. Ooh, look at her hair. She's killing it. Man, I love ABBA. They do not know how to make a bad song. Why do they all look so just angry? What is going on with this video? Oh yeah, that's definitely strange. Okay, guys, let me give you my professional opinion because I'm a reaction channel and I know how to give these professional opinions. Why do they look so serious in this video? They're giving like the most like stone wall faces, like, oh, I do not want to be here right now. But overall, this is one of those classic type ABBA songs where it has just a great music flow, the great vocals as always. This is a very, very classic song by them. It's enjoyable. It's popalicious. It makes you go like this. It makes you think about the old times. It makes you hard because it makes you hard. In, Anyways, I don't know how to get out of that. I do not know how to get out of that, so I'm just gonna move on and say this song is very enjoyable. It is very ABBA, and I love every second of it, man. I love that lyric because it's very true. Perfect vocals. Mwah, 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 mwah. Great vocals, guys. Ooh, she looks like an angel. Dun, 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 dun. That was a good time. You know what? That was a good time song. When you listen to it, you think, wow, that was a good time. Yeah, that's what I think about this song. It was a good time. It was so fun. I loved it. Beep, bop, boop, boop. I'm about to be a robot, guys. Oh, my ear itches. Yeah, great singing by Frida and Agnetha. But this song was mostly Frida, if I am correct in their names, which I don't know. I'm not very positive. On that at all. This song definitely has a lot of soul. Has a lot of soul in it. A lot of passion. I could definitely tell it's when they were a little bit older. So this song is probably in the 80s. Middle 80s maybe. They weren't too older. But you can definitely tell they were verging the old 40 mark. But anyways. This was. Yeah, definitely. Definitely this was Frida. I mean, I knew it was Frida the whole time, and I was kidding, and that's because I read this comment, and it says, Frida's powerful voice in this is just beautiful. Someone commented that, but I'm gonna say, you know what, Frida's voice in this was beautiful, and Agnetha's beautiful backup singing, those harmonies in the third voice, something like that will never be repeated again, in this lifetime, that is. Hey, did it look like I said that and I just read a comment? Yeah, I sound smart. Woohoo. Guys, if you guys want to see me react to more ABBA and have a good time, let's have a good time and react to more ABBA, guys. So subscribe, because if you guys don't subscribe, then how am I supposed to know if you want to see more ABBA? I have been on the crazy train with subs lately. Normally, I'd get maybe 1-2 subs a day, but for the past 3 days, I've been getting over 10. whatever, don't want to jinx it. Is jinxing real? And who is Jinx, and how can I buy him a beer? And how can I tell him to stop ruining things? That guy Jinx, he's an asshole. Anyways, guys, subscribe and like and comment. Definitely do that. Teach me some things, guys. I'm a big dum-dum. I read the comments. I like to learn. Not really, though, but I will. Anyways, bye.